In this video, we will learn to prove the equation square of cosine of x minus cosine of y plus square of sine of x minus sine of y is equal to 4 times square of sine of x minus y upon 2. Left hand side of the equation to be proved is square of cosine of x minus cosine of y plus square of sine of x minus sine of y. Expansion of square terms gives us left hand side of the equation is equal to square of cosine of x plus square of cosine of y minus 2 times cosine of x times cosine of y plus square of sine of x plus square of sine of y minus 2 times sine of x times sine of y. We know the famous trigonometry identity square of sine of a plus square of cosine of a is equal to 1. So, application of above identity gives us left hand side of the equation is equal to 2 minus 2 times cosine of x times cosine of y minus 2 times sine of x times sine of y. If we take the common factor minus 2 out of the last two terms in above equation, we get left hand side of the equation is equal to 2 minus 2 times cosine of x times cosine of y plus sine of x times sine of y. We know cosine of x minus y is equal to cosine of x times cosine of y plus sine of x times sine of y. Taking the common factor 2 out in the above equation, we get left hand side of the equation is equal to 2 times 1 minus cosine of x minus y. We know cosine of 2 times a is equal to 1 minus 2 times square of sine of a. The proof of the trigonometry identity is given in the video appearing in the far right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. So, application of the above identity implies that left hand side of the equation is equal to 2 times 1 minus 1 plus 2 times square of sine of x minus y upon 2. As 1 and minus 1 will cancel out each other, so left hand side of the equation is equal to 4 times the square of sine of x minus y upon 2, which is equal to right hand side of the given equation. So we have proved the given equation. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video, or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.